Want to increase your call center's efficiency, improve customer satisfaction, and reduce your call-related costs by as much as 50%? Well, you can. Because today, we're talking about VoIP, and it can do all of that and so much more. Stay tuned. VoIP, which is actually an acronym, stands for Voice Over Internet Protocol. As the name implies, it is a technology that allows you to make phone calls via the internet instead of traditional telephone lines. The way it works is the VoIP-enabled device picks up your voice and then digitizes it into data using codecs.
Lights, camera, action!
It then sends the data as a package across the internet to whatever second device you're connected to, unpacks it, and retranslates it into an audible sound on the receiver's end.
There it is.
It's unbelievable.
It's a miracle.
It's a TV dinner.
It's WonkaVision.
We call the devices that use this VoIP technology soft or cloud phones, and despite the name, they can be just about any device as long as they have a microphone and an internet connection. This includes your desktop, your mobile, and even your smartwatch. To get one, all you need to do is sign up with a VoIP provider, such as CloudTalk, which will then enable you to use this technology and turn your device into a cloud phone. Cloud phones have become exceedingly popular in recent years, mostly thanks to the many advantages and features they offer. Taking CloudTalk, obviously, as an example, the list of features is over 70 strong, so I won't cover them all in this video, as we'll be here all day. However, some of the most popular features include the following. Click to call. This enables you to start phone calls by simply clicking on numbers on a website, for example, instead of having to manually dial them yourself. The next feature is auto dialing, which allows you to import your call data into the software and set up a calling campaign. Your agents can then sit back and let the software automatically connect from one customer to the next, saving a ton of time on manual dialing and searching a database. Another popular feature is call recording, which allows you to easily record and store calls for future reference, analysis, or training. Another popular feature example is call forwarding, which enables the user to effortlessly transfer callers between agents who are best equipped to help them, or divert to an external number if agents are busy or during out-of-office hours, for example. These are just a few of the features, and as I said earlier, there are many, many more, which you can check out by clicking the link to our website in the description below. As a direct consequence of these features, call centers utilizing VoIP technology can enjoy the following benefits. Access to customers all over the world for a fraction of the price associated with old school telecommunication landlines and copper wires. The ability to effortlessly and quickly scale operations both locally and internationally by enabling agents to work from just about anywhere they want, be it their home, a co-working space, a cafe, or even the beach. Improve customer satisfaction and call retention with customizable call flows, queues, and digital assistants. All of these benefits are just scratching the surface. One obvious drawback of VoIP phones is that they require a stable internet connection to work. And assuming you want to use them for your business, you better make sure you have reliable internet and plenty of bandwidth too. Otherwise, you might find you're unable to hold several VoIP calls at once, which would kind of defeat the point. To learn more about all things VoIP, check out our other videos on our channel. And of course, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this good stuff with the rest of the internet. Thanks for watching.